The reason why I don't cut football players is because, to be very honest, I think the workload's too much. I don't, because I like being here as well and working here, when you cut football players, it's never one football player, it's always them and their friends one. And when you're cutting, if I'm cutting you and you move teams, now it means that I'm traveling to Swansea.